I saved the best for last. Patrick, you have hit the jackpot. Kelly is one loving, caring, and hardworking young woman. I've never seen anyone else study so much in college on her way to her nursing degree. But she does know how to have fun too. And one example sticks in my head. We'll be all of our high schoolers do something extracurricular every year. Kelly did cross country for 4 years. If you've ever been to a cross country race, the kids in front, where Kelly's oldest brother usually was, are just giving every ounce of energy they have to the point of pain. I mean, you can just see it in their face. Not Kelly, although she's still very tired. You would find Kelly more in the middle of the pack. And I have this image of Kelly passing her mom and I at a race at Arrowhead High School. And Kelly is talking to and smiling at the girl next to her during this race, okay? And not this every ounce of energy thing I was talking about before. This also still brings a smile on my face. So congratulations to both of you, Kelly and Patrick. And may you have a long and happy life together.
I always told Patrick that I believe in karma. If you do good, good will happen to you. And when I look over there, I see the good that happened. Christ has blessed him with the... I'm cool. So proud of both of them. I was talking to Mike last night, and he was asking me, why am I asking so many questions? Well, I found out that they were married 34 years. My wife Pat and I were married 34 years. There were 2 years ahead of us, though. And I have to say something that because we were married that long, our secret is we are madly in love with our wives. And I think Mike would agree with me, right? Okay. What we, my wife and I, as we call ourselves, we're opposites. We're as opposite as black and white. Keeps us together. Now for Patrick, I'm going to give you my recipe for a long marriage. One, communication is important. Two, compromise. Marriage is 50-50. You got to be willing to compromise. Three, show each other the love and respect you both deserve. And most importantly, keep Christ in your life. Now, I'm going to end with the most important thing that all married men know. There's two words to keeping a successful wife happy. You know those words, Ashley?
Yes, dear.
Yes, dear, yes, dear, yes, dear. And you will have a happy, happy life. So I wish you both the best, and I hope you have a lot of kids. We're looking forward to grandkids.
For those of you who don't know, like I said, my name is Mike. I've been friends with Patrick since about sixth grade. From that time, I can say that he has become one of my best friends. It doesn't seem like that long ago that Patrick was looking at engagement rings and thinking how he was going to propose to Kelly, and now we're here. It happened real quick. So he Here's to Kelly and Patrick, to Mr. and Mrs. Burford.
Oh, I'm just afraid of like fire.
That was awesome.